Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to stop background data usage for the app on your Android 14 device. In first method, swipe down the notification panel at the top. Tap on the setting gear icon. Tap on network and internet. Now tap on sims. Tap on your carrier name. Scroll down. Here you can see the app data usage option. Tap on it. Now you can see the list of app using mobile data on your device. At the top you can see the highest usage app data. Select the app you want to stop background data usage. Here you can see enable background data by default. Just toggle off it to disable background data or turn off background data on your Android 14. You can also use app settings. Now go to settings. Tap on apps. Tap on a see all apps. Now select the app you want to stop app background usage data. Here we select the app. Now tap on a mobile data and Wi-Fi. Now here toggle off the background data to disable the usage of mobile data on the background and save the mobile data on your device. It's quite easy to enable disable app background data on an Android 14 using these two methods. That's it. If you like it, share it.